All right, guys. Hey, good seeing you, man. You take care. Nice meeting you. Hey, great work you do.
Well, I saw her sitting there by the side of the road. How my heart started racing, I was ready to roll. A 10 minute with the farmer and I made it mine. In the back of my truck, it looked just fine. I can't wait to get her home and in my garage. I'm gonna build myself a real hot rod, real hot rod. I want a real hot rod. I want a real hot rod. I want a real hot rod. I don't want no problems to trade between jobs. I want to build myself a real hot rod. Well, 28 crash, we got the top shot low. Now she look pretty sweet, but it don't make her go. So I dropped an old Hemi down between the rails. And I feel it up good that she can really wail. I tried to suicide, extra cold shift, and I built myself a real hot rod. I got a real hot rod. I want a real hot rod. I want a real hot rod. I want a real hot rod. Well, my buddies think I'm doing one hell of a job. Building myself a real hot rod. I didn't spend no money on billet wheels. I got a bright red metal flake steering wheel. I didn't waste no time on fancy paint. Just a couple coats of primer and some hand brush flames. I got a cool white lucky track neck and knob. Built myself a real hot rod. I got 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 a real hot rod. When the cops pull me over, say, what do you got? I told them, sir, that's a real hot rod. Real hot rod. I got a real hot rod. I got a real hot rod. I got a real hot rod. Well, I love to take it cruising up and down the block so everyone can see my real hot rod.